the church door as the young bride and groom made their way, walking out into the sunlight, starting on life's long highway. He went over and kissed her and told her, may your lives be happy and long. May you get all the riches and joys you deserve as the times and the years they move on. Then the old man walked into the graveyard and he stopped by an old chestnut tree. There sleeps the woman he trusted and loved, and these are the words he did say. Let them be as happy as we were, and I know you're as proud as can be. And when he took her hand at the altar, in her eyes I saw you and me. From the day she was born, you had taught her the difference between right and wrong, to enjoy and respect the treasures of life, and always be proud and be strong. Well, I can tell you today she looked awesome, with her eyes a pale misty blue. In her white satin dress, she looked like a queen. She reminded me so much of you. Now, darling, it's time I was leaving. The reception awaits, as they say. But tomorrow I'll come back and just let you know how we all got over this day. Let them be as happy as we were, and I know you're as proud as can be. And when he took her hand at the altar, in her eyes I saw you and